Arrested after a chase in Anderson County. Officers from West Pelzer responded to a call about a suspicious vehicle on Main Street early yesterday morning around 1. Police say the car had the wrong license plate, indicating it may have been stolen. And that's when officers say the driver sped away, leading them on a chase, and before the suspect crashed into a ditch on Levy Street. Authorities say Brent Hermans was arrested and is facing 5 charges, including failure to stop for blue lights.